Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 110. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 110. It says a car travels X miles in 3 hours. If it continues at the same rate, how many miles will it travel in 5 hours? And you have a few options. They all have X's in it. It's not something you can kind of common sense a trial and error. You just have to really do the math. So we're going X miles in 3 hours. That's what's important to know. So what I'd like to know is how many miles per hour the car is going. Well, miles per hour is going X miles in 3 hours. So the miles per hour is X over 3. So in 1 hour, you go X over 3 miles. In 2 hours, you go 2 times X over 3 miles. The miles per hour times the number of hours. 3 hours would be 3 times X over 3. 4 hours, 4 times X over 3. And in 5 hours, you would go 5 hours times the miles per hour rate of X over 3. So I have 5 times X over 3. I have an option that looks close, 5x over 3. Is that the same as 5 times x over 3? It is. You can think of the 5 as 5 over 1 and write times x over 3 next to it, and think of it as multiplying two fractions. So I'll multiply top times top. 5 times x is 5x. Bottom times bottom, 1 times 3 is 3. So sure enough, 5 times x over 3 is exactly the same as 5x over 3. So the answer for this problem is option C.